everybody. Good afternoon to you all. This is Anjuya and I am a student of Iduri Public Speaking Training Program. So, today I would like to share what I learned here and how was my experience. So, as a facilitator, I learned here many things like athos, pathos, logos and how canons of rhetoric help us to make ourselves comfortable with public or audience. So, in this rhetoric approach, I learned about innovation means coming up with the content, arrangement like putting in it order for an audience of listeners. Third is style, finding the most effective language. Fourth is memory, means getting a speech into your head to support good delivery. And for last is delivery, performing the content effectively for this audience. So apart from this, my experience in this training, my experience was outstanding because I know more about public speaking, interpersonal skills, teamwork and leadership. So this is all about my experience or my learning. So thank you everybody to listening carefully. Thank you so much.